Circus Fashion Show. My name is Trevor Richardson, and it's a pleasure for me to host this one-of-a-kind event. In just a few minutes, you will have the chance to witness a very special fashion show. And if you look closely, our featured raffle models may appear a bit familiar to you. That's because they're from the business. They're calling on customers every day, and they're proudly wearing UPM Raflatac pressure-sensitive materials. To make sure that you can fully appreciate the details of each of our outfits, we have invited Ms. Aga Ostrowska and Ms. Barbara Bilon, the fashion designers themselves, to accompany us to Labelexpo. You will have the chance to meet at the end of the show, so let's get started. Today's fashion show starts with Stacy McNeil, our paper business director, in a typical evening gown made out of hollow stardust polyester. The question is, Stacy, would you risk a New Year's Eve in that dress? Absolutely. Next up is Tyler Matusevich, our sustainability specialist, wearing a jacket constructed of jet red FSC, sustainably managed forests, and chain of custody combined with style. Stephanie Almanza from our customer service group in Mexico is wearing an exquisite dress made from double gold polypropylene. Shuffle peel and elegance come together in this combination for sure. Ciguano y Magnifico. Daryl Northcott, Films and Specials Business Director, is the next raffle model here. Today Daryl's wearing a jacket made from hollow tetragon polyester. Although modern in style, it still has a classic look. And I think we can all agree that on Daryl, this jacket is simply hypnotizing. In a Scottish-themed tartan, we have our VP of Sales, Renee Keyes. Wearing a jet red FSC skirt, we have sustainability and business class. Renee is always ready to negotiate another contract as she takes care of her customers and drives her sales growth. Next up is Sofia Contreras, one of our territory sales managers from Mexico. In a luxurious silk acetate dress, textile material, satin chalk coating, Sofia is ready for anything. Mucho, mucho caliente. Now from our marketing group, we have Glinda Briggs in a fairy tale dress of silk acetate, accented with jet red FSC. Dress may be a bride's dream come true. We doubt that she would want her groom to really be dressed like Bernardo Giro, our marketing manager. For the Americas is wearing a stylish Eclipse black jacket. Whether he's marketing another success story or posing for photos with water bottles, Fernando always does it in style. See, well. Mark Molnar, local boy, Chicago born, he loves walking the catwalk. He's our regional sales director for this area. He's wearing a jet blue FSC jacket, always with style. Mark absolutely loves dealing with customers. Anyone who knows him makes it rain every day because it's money. In a foil matte gold dress, here comes Ashley Pepperell from our marketing communications group, made from a double-sided golden foil. This is obviously made to package luxurious goods. Feisty Southern style and double gold. Last but not least, I'm wearing a classic cut Scottish jacket, normally accompanied with a kilt. I didn't have one in my laptop bag, so I'll still wear it with the jacket. Made out of jet red FSC, we combine style, history, and luxury. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a round of applause for our raffle model show stars. These models put a lot of time and energy into runway walks. Obviously, it takes a lot of courage to stand up in front of their peers in the industry here. Fits a proper fashion show, it's now time to really introduce the designers of all the costumes shown to you today. Please join us in welcoming Ms. Aga Ostrowska and Ms. Barbara Bilon. Alright. Many of these artifacts were hand-sewn with a lot of attention to detail. Thank you.